say we get together at the usual joint. Talk things through. Figure out a way to put this to bed before it gets out of hand. Trust me. Have I ever steered you wrong before?
I ain't fought in 18 months. I'm stepping at the last minute. I only got 2 weeks to train. But the outcome ain't in any doubt. See, I ain't leaving nothing to chance. He may be the number one contender, but his career ends tonight. You just make sure the ref knows to look the other way, because this ain't gonna be pretty. But once it's done, once you collect your debts and your bets, I get my shot at the title.
I do understand the seriousness of the situation. Why else would I be talking to my lawyer? But just to be clear, can you please tell me precisely how much debt my wife has accumulated?
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
You fucking talking to me? I'm warning you, you ugly son of a bitch! You wanted me to kill you?